About 400 more Ford employees are being told not to show up to work this morning. A company spokesperson says the targeted strikes by the United Auto Workers Union are taking its toll on their facilities, and they add that strikes at the Chicago assembly plant are affecting operations as a whole. And these new layoffs are all in Michigan. In total, Ford has laid off over 1,300 employees, including hundreds in the Chicagoland area.